Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. Thank you so much for being here. This past week has been a whirlwind. We had the honor and privilege of bringing in a composer, arranger, conductor, all the way down from the University of Louisiana from Lafayette, Dr. Quincy Hilliard. I met him back in 2007 when I was student teaching at Lower Moreland, and my mentor and great friend of mine, Mr. Aaron Stroop from Lower Moreland, he brought him in, I would say about 20 years now, as he'd been coming in, coming up from Louisiana and working with the bands. And we had Mr. Stroop ask me if he's like, would you be interested in having Dr. Hilliard come in? I was like, absolutely. So tonight we have the privilege and honor of him guest conducting as well as playing a couple of his pieces. But right now I'd like to introduce you as he's going to conduct our next piece. Please welcome Mr. Dr. Hilliard. Thank you. we get tuned up with the combined piece with the Wind Ensemble, I just want to acknowledge some students that's in the program as well, but I want them to be acknowledged here live and in person. So if there's any student that participated in BCMEA, please stand. The County Band, Orchestra, or Chorus, please stand on it. If you participated in District Band, stand on up. What about District Orchestra? Please stand on up. We're gonna move to Region Band. How about one more? We'll do All-State Jazz Ensemble. I told the kids this right before we were about to go on. Man, what a year. What a year. And I couldn't have done this without them. I said, whether it was in music class or the ensemble or school in general or life, man, I needed them as much as they needed me, and we were just a team. And it was great. And there were some days where I needed to be picked up, and then there were some days that they needed to be picked up, and we got it. And it was just such a bond this year that I never had before, and it was a true blessing to have the honor to work with your students and your children. So thank you so much for raising them well. The last piece is going to, we're going to bring in the Wind Ensemble called Bach Nall, and we're going to do a quick tune, and then we're going to get going.
Thank you.
before I bring Dr. Hilliard back to the stage, this couldn't happen. Dr. Hilliard couldn't be here. There wasn't without the great support of our administration, whether it was here at the high school, or the school board, or up at Swan Way, this couldn't happen. So thank you so much for being able to bring music to life, for being able to have a living composer and conductor here with us. I said that to the band, and all the ensemble was like, man, that's so awesome. Isn't it cool to have a living composer working with us? And they said, we did that at Fine Arts. We did a commission piece. Like, oh yeah, we have two this year. So it was just a wonderful experience for these kids. I really hope they got something out of the time spent with Dr. Hilliard, because I know I certainly did. So without further ado, Mr. Dr. Hilliard.
Okay, here we go. First of all, I want to thank the administration, and I also want to thank the band parents for making this possible for me to come. As he had said before, that I had worked with Lou and Marlon for over 20 years in coming and working and helping them build their program. So Charlie and I talked back in the fall, and he said, I'm going to need your help. So I want to be back year after year after year after year until we build this program where it should be. I really enjoy working with the students. They work like professionals in the concert band. They work like professionals in the wind ensemble. There was no talking, there was no goofing around. And it was enjoyable to relate my ideas to them and watch them pick it up. But I want to grow this program even more than what it is. So about 5 or 6 years from now, we're sitting on this stage. It's going to be over 70, 80, 100 kids sitting up in just the wind ensemble by itself. And I've gone and grown programs around the country. And that's one of my plans for this district. That those are the things that we're going to look at in the future. And I want to be back with you guys in the future. And as I said before, working with these students is a joy. And that's my hobby. That's what I've always wanted to do. And I guess I'm one of the few people in the country that can say that I enjoy going to work every day. I'm living my dream. And it's people like Mr. Ducani, these students, band parents, and administrations around this country. Allowed me to do what I want to do. So thank you very much for that opportunity. As I said before, Mr. Ducani and I have already put in some plans for next year for the students and some drills and things that I've written for them. I want them to start working with, and we're going to continuously build a program. The first piece that that you heard in with the Wind Ensemble was a piece of mine. Wasn't mine exactly. It was a piece by Ted Hussain. It's called Symbol of Honor, and I arranged that piece. The next piece you're gonna hear of mine is called Los Bandidos. It's another march, but it was written for the North Penn School District. So maybe one of these days I'm gonna end up writing a piece for this district. This piece is called Los Bandidos, and I hope you enjoy the performance of it. And again, thank you for having me so much, and I hope to see you again next year. Thank you.
while we get set up a little bit, I just have a few thank yous. I know I'm going to forget someone, so I apologize in advance, but I think it's important to say. My partner in crime this year, he came in when it was post-pandemic, post-COVID, and coming into a brand new school. Man, I couldn't imagine how much of a struggle of trying to do the best he possibly can, and man, has he overblown my expectations of what a great colleague, what a great friend, as when, what Dr. Hillier would say, my bodyguard. I can't thank Mr. Abrahamson enough, so give it up for Mr. Keithley. I know I said this again, but WTMBA, the board, all the parents, man, this couldn't be happening without all of you, and all of you out here, it couldn't be happening. So we need to keep music in our schools, we need to keep pushing it through, because I don't know about you, but whether you're happy, whether you're sad, whether you're angry, whether you're mad, I always listen to music. I always listen to music, whether I need it to be blaring, or whether I needed to be in my headphones really nice and peaceful. And it has been such a joy to hear music and to express music, and whether it's expressing them through my instrument or expressing it through my hands, it has been a wonderful treat. So thank you, WTMVA, and all of you that are out there tonight. Thank you. Lastly, I just want to thank my beautiful wife, my beautiful kids. I know you're out there somewhere, so thank you, thank you, thank you. I hope you're excited for this last piece. I believe that you're going to be excited for this one. Mom and Dad, thank you so much for coming out. It's support like you guys that keeps me going. You guys are my rock, so thank you very much for that. We're going to end with a crowd pleaser. We did this at Fine Arts. A few students, just due to PMEA and Allstate, weren't able to join us, so we wanted to do it again. So I hope you enjoy Disney at the Movies.